project is abnormal land tension detection and control in textile industries. This is a current room, it is used in textile industries. In this, weft and warp is a major parameter. Weft means longitudinal thread frame. Warp means warp means longitudinal thread frame. Weft means horizontal thread frame. In this, one thread is moving one side to another side. That is a major problem in textile industries. It is moving from one side to another side. In that time, the thread is broken. On that time, it is a major problem in textile industries.
Our project is to give a solution
for this problem. When the thread is moving from one side to another side, that is broken means our project detect and indicate it to worker. It is very useful in textile industries. Let us see our project. Thread this one. If you see, tension is not there. That means thread is not here. That will show not okay means thread is broken. That will show okay, thread is moving on this. It is in working condition. On that time, buzzer or light is glow. But it is a problem in loose collection. Now tension is okay, it is moving on this. In real time we use a sensor
as in,
but in prototype we use limiting switches. That's why that is a loose connection is there. See, the thread is not here. That's why the solution is not okay.